after 20 seconds, it's already starting to flash off. You can actually see it right there. You can find a light. Basically, I would say about a minute, less than a minute, and that front piece of pipe is over half dry already. I would say 3/4 actually. The far end there, it's about 90%, and then we roll it back, flip it over, and by that time it's pretty much dry. This is about an 18 inch. It's looking like a 100 wall or 120 wall, so we're talking about 6 tons, and it doesn't come off. It just leaves that one little mark on the rail there.